Hello and welcome to my Farsi class. Today I'm going to show you how to write and pronounce three more letters of Persian alphabet. You will also see quite a few examples and we'll learn how to use them in actual words. Okay, let's get us started. The first letter that you see here is the equivalent of F, the second one the equivalent of Q, and the last one the equivalent of M. Now the first one technically is called F, second one Qaf, and the third one Mim. You notice that the second version Q or Qaf doesn't exist in English. Okay. Let's see how actually we are supposed to write these letters. Let's start with Fe. You will start above the reference line, both for the complete version of Fe and for the small version of Fe. It's very easy. A circle, a line, and then a dot on top. Now, one example would be the word barf. Barf. Barf means snow. And well, if you remember from previous videos, this is A, the short vowel A, barf. You see the letter F at the end here. That's why we're using the complete form. Now, the second letter, Qaf. Now, pronunciation-wise, please don't try to pronounce it exactly as Iranians because you're going to get a sore throat. Just do your best, okay? It's glottal. Qaf. Okay. The complete form and the small form, as you can see, with the head above the line and the belly under the line. Now, the example we have, qab. Qab. Which is frame. Also, we have another example, boshqab, boshqab. This one is O, as you remember, boshqab, which is plate. Now, this letter, I mean, this sound, of course, I was joking, you know, by saying don't try to pronounce it like Iranians. Honestly, it's difficult for my English speaking students to pronounce this sound correctly, but I would say it's very similar to the French R, which is re, but just a little bit stronger than that. Okay, the last one here we have mim, and this one is written in quite different ways depending on the style of handwriting of people. So you see both complete version and the small version. The example is madar. Madar. Again, we have the short vowel a, madar. And as you can guess, very easy to guess, it means mother. Okay, at this point, we're going to have a very quick visual review. I'm just going to put down these letters on the board and you will notice if you can remember them or not. I hope you did. Okay. Now we're going to deal with more examples. We're going to review the examples we had and and we're going to work on more examples. We had barf. Here is the word faqat. Faqat means only. Faqat. Now we're going to the next one. Qaf. We already had boshqab. Do you you remember, meant plate. But now I'm going to also give you another example, so you can see qaf at the end of the word in its complete form, and it is qashuq, qashuq. Now this word means spoon, qashuq. Both versions of qaf, as you can see, appear in this word. Qashuq. Okay, the last one with the letter meem, we already had the example madar, meem at the beginning, therefore we're using the small version. And the new example is badam, with meem at the end, the complete version, badam, which actually means almond. You know that Iranians love dried fruit. Badam. Okay, that's it. I hope you enjoyed it. Stay tuned for more videos and keep practicing. See you soon.